Today I'm Franklin and I'm gonna go meet his house. Already dressed up Michael's exterminator. Today we're gonna be playing the exterminator roleplay. So I'm gonna be pretending I'm an exterminator. He's gonna pretend we're exterminators. We're gonna pretend we're exterminators. And we're gonna go to people's random home and random people's house to go to their garage and clean it out with bug juice.
You're an asshole, driver!
I don't care.
Potty mouth.
Did you see the TV better? No, I'm not using the other TV. Because last yesterday, the TV even got worse, so we can't use that anymore. Don't worry, guys, boo. I might not be doing many more PS3 videos. Because I'm using another TV, but when I get another TV, it'll be better. Okay. Park this outside, that I don't care about it. Okay. Let's go inside. Let's go to the place where we change clothes. That's just the exterminator. There we go. And of course, Franklin has his own hat, which I kind of like that Franklin has his own hat. We're just going to go to sleep right now. And then in the morning, we're going to do the exterminator job. We're gonna call Michael. We're gonna get started on the exterminator job. I mean, Franklin would be a guess good job. Franklin is one of those good jobs in the game. But whatever. Let's call Michael.
Hey Michael, it's me, man. You doing anything? You wanna hang out?
Okay. Yeah, sure. I thought you'd given up on me.
Cool, I'm coming by.
Okay, guys. Let's just go pick up.
Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you?
Let's just get my car. Alright, I'm gonna bring Chopper with us. Because, you know, we haven't been hanging out with Chopper a little bit. Oh my god.
Get it all out, homie.
He just keeps crapping right now. Let's look at this crap. Don't look so good. Okay.
Okay. Let's hit the pavement. Come on.
Okay, he's coming.
I ain't gonna say it twice, Chop.
Okay, let's just go to Michael and hurry and pick him up.
Get inside, Chop.
Okay, he's in. Oops, about to have a crash. Okay, let's find a Michael. Yep, my hand that far away. I knew it was going to hurt me. Okay. This is a Rebel Radio. Cop is after a taxi. I wonder. He's just got a Michael. Okay. In the next video, we might be turning on Michael at first. Which is pretty much impossible. That's not where we're going. Let's just go pick up our buddy Michael and exterminate some houses with bug juice.
Hey man, what's up? Let's go.
I really don't tell anybody to get out. That's sad.
Come on, let's go.
Bye, Chop. Exterminators!
I bet you do alright.
Okay.
What you mean?
with the chickadees. Hey, don't settle down too early, man.
Okay, hold on. So we're going to go into a random house. Let's go to this house right here. I just mark it. I'm marking random houses on my thing.
I don't know. Family, stability, it might do me some good.
Yeah, as long as she's the right girl. Sometimes when you're young, you value the wrong things.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I met a man in a seedy bar. She was smoking hot, and she liked me. I can't blame her. I was a Rocco Macho Foxo stud back in the day, and I had money in my pocket. But I should have seen. We both should.
What's that?
That's the physical attraction, the chemical stuff. That's not a stable enough foundation to build a marriage on.
Okay,
hey, man. I don't know all the details, but I know some of them, and it seems like your circumstances are pretty special. You know?
Both stars, they got
maybe
both
there's
stars.
More to your thing.
Let's do this, guys, if we still have it with us. Here we go.
Bug
juice.
Yeah, maybe once. Maybe I'm not being fair. Okay. I don't know. I made this arrangement when I retired, and it means
here we, go.
We don't got a choice about being together anymore. We're locked into that, so yeah, it's tough.
This sounds real tough.
Next house. Okay. That's it. Stop right here. So this looks like it. Nope, it's locked. I think he needs something, don't you? Okay, I'm gonna put it up here, okay? Okay, he said he has something in the ventilation system. Let's fix it. And something in the inside of the door. Okay? Okay. Hey, what are you doing, Michael?
That?
Get that out. Michael. Well, I'm gonna punch you. Get that out.
Just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
Why were the cops on? Okay. Evil bug stars have cops on there for some reason. Stupid Michael wants to get a gun out. Okay. Just, not grenade. Tear gas. Or whatever. Bug juice. Bug gas. Whatever. Stop shooting, Michael! Oh my gosh.
Be careful!
It never happened, guys. Okay. Let's just... We can't get arrested anymore. All we can do is get killed. But I kinda wanna get killed. You know what? Let's just finish our bug juice around and get on with the last place that he said in the list. Michael, I swear, Michael. I really do swear, Michael. It's gonna be hard for you. Okay, now do that, get your sword off. Okay, let's do it. So they're happy. Everybody's happy with their bug juice stuff. Now it's time to, for the cops office. Wait, you want to sell to Michael? Michael! Did I kill Michael? Yes, Michael died. Hey, you. I'm dead. Okay, guys, that was my video about bug juice. Thanks for watching. Make sure to drop on this video. And subscribe. The sooner, the better. Thanks for watching. And good. Bye.